Hi everybody, hope your day's been a good one so far. The third co-op mission, then Control Sphere Survival set on Utapau. I'm going to be taking Obi-Wan for this one, which is nice because I've been Anakin for the other two. And the computer's going to be Anakin. Going to be interesting to see how they go with that, if it's going to be a help or a hindrance. Let's bring it on. Wow, pretty funky looking area on Utapau to start us off. Ah, so I've not got the force attack anymore, rather the lightning attack. But I have got...
I don't think so.
Get that instead. Ooh. Cool. Right, this is going to be a bit of a nightmare with these little things that attach to your face. Never a fan of those. And there we go, straight on there. As soon as I say it. Nope. Ah, oh, they're tough. They're like Yoda, they're really hard to hit. Droids. Where are you going, Anakin? Following your lead. He's all sift up. Sift up with his lightning attack. Actually quite like these
Stop
missions,
now,
they're
you
pretty
still
cool.
Have a chance.
I wish there was a few more of them.
More scrap metal coming fast.
Just a fun little sort of hack and slash beasting level to go through with your mates. Pretty cool. I think they could have probably gone into this a little bit more. Could have done a few more things with it. Could have made it a bit more... have that replay value a little bit more. Oh man.
Another junk pile.
Did man. How's Anakin handling it?
Come on.
Not so well. Fair to say. Oh wowza, I just got grabbed. Never a cool thing. Oh no, there's
scrap
two
metal.
On there. Ah, got it. Now I'm getting blasted. If that last level's anything to go by, you really got to get those B2 droids as soon as they arrive. If they start getting those blasts on, you're in trouble. Why am I not just power slamming that thing? Good to get a little, sort of a little breather so
We're
you can reheal. Oh no. Oh please no. Enjoy it, cuz. Nightmare. Oh, my days are everywhere as well.
When are you droids going to learn?
My days. Want the droidica. Yes, got it. Nice.
Can I take this one?
Oh, my days.
And stay down.
Oh no! Blasted it the wrong way and now stay I'm out down. Of force power. That sucks. Got it. Just as Anakin was about to slam it. Wow! He deals with the minions. I've got to say, he seems to deal with them better than Obi-Wan did. And maybe it was just the droidicas. He got stuck twice when I tried to run the last mission with the droidicas. A little weird.
Someone programmed you to
pretty unhelpful as well, to be fair.
You make this too easy.
Nightmare. Oh my days.
Obi-Wan, watch out.
Didn't look good. God, they're tough as well. They're not even going down. Oh my days. What are you saying, Anakin? He's not saying a lot. You gonna bother? Oh, here we go. Not very helpful there, Anakin.
There is a disturbance in the force.
How are you supposed to get it when it's... Oh, that was sick. Nice. Don't worry about it, mate. I've got it. I've got it sorted. It's all good. I'm on it. maybe not. Yeah, you take their oh, that would've
worked. Is that all you got?
Would've been good if we could get them to shoot at him and I could have attacked it. Is that the achievement? Nice. Get a little bit tasty at the end there. See how we did? Don't think we did as well as the first one. The first one we did pretty well, to be fair. So there we have it for third co-op mission. There is one remaining with Saracata and Sindraleg. Should be pretty cool. The Jedi strikes back. But for now, as always, really hope you enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching. Take it easy and bye for now.